If you can see me, I'm wading my way through the crowds and I finally made it to the Samsung booth. It's insane here, but finally made it and I'm gonna go check out some of the devices. So what we're looking at here is MHL technology. MHL is actually a new thing in mobile. It's a big buzzword that a lot of companies are adopting now. So it's got a micro USB on one side and an HDMI cable on the other side. And what you do is you connect your high definition phone up to your TV and it will play your content, but it won't just do that. At the same time, you can also charge your phone from your TV, which is pretty cool because, as you know, mobile batteries don't last a long time, especially if you're playing high definition HD content. So being able to plug your phone into your TV and have your TV charge your phone is already a step in the right direction. Second of all, you can also control it via a Bluetooth keyboard, which is also pretty neat. And it means that you can use this as a controller. So let's say you're playing a game on your phone and you want to see that on your screen, you basically use that as a sort of a game controller, and I could just be like playing Space Invaders or something cool. Or I could be doing something else on my phone if I want to, for example, show content to my family, because a phone is a personal device. But if I'm watching something and I really want other people to see it, I could just be like, oh wait, let me just show you on the TV. And I can also look at it on my phone and on the TV at the same time. We're looking at exactly the same screen right now. So it has a lot of potential in terms of being able to share your personal stuff with other people, which is a good step. And the fact you can control it via Bluetooth keyboard is pretty neat. And the fact it charges your phone, well, that's just important. Makes sense.